We want to put ourselves at the top of D2 this year. Like, that's the ultimate goal. This is why we play these games. You can't beat these teams if you don't play. And these are the types of teams you want to play late in the season. Like, this is the ultimate type of team you're going to face off. We've got to make sure we put ourselves in the game, and we execute, and we control our emotions, and we finish, and we make shots when we're open. All right, we got to do the things we're capable of doing against good teams. Giving them a reason to cheer, right? Okay, that's what we talk about.